like one question we get a lot is, what's a good amount for a love donation?
Whatever number you feel. That's what a love donation is. Like, you put your hands on your heart if you want, and you just ask yourself, okay, how much do I want to love donate? You might get $10,000. And then you go, how much do I want to love donate that I can afford to love donate right now? And you might get $5. And that's cool. Like, it's great to want to give $10,000 worth of things to something. And by all means, feel free to do that. I'm not saying you shouldn't, but always ask not what the thing is worth, but what it was worth to you now, right? Because we've seen a lot of people that love donate so much that then they need more. And that leads to them being resentful, and it actually defeats the whole purpose. The reason we send the tech on love donation is because we're not actually looking at that number. In fact, you can't see what people donate. It's about you and God, what a love donation is. Like, we don't care. We're doing it because we want a better world faster. And we know that every tech sent is a better world faster for the world. Because when somebody masters something, everyone in the world masters a part of something. And the more people that master themselves, the more people that everyone in the world master a part of themselves, the faster the world becomes a better place. It's all about quantum field for us. So never let money be the reason that you don't do tech. If it's in front of you to do it, do it. That's why we have the sheet system. The sheet system allows you to take loans out if you want. The sheet system allows you to create a zero interest thing for a certain tech, things like that. Like, there's so many cool things into Activation Station that allow you to get there.